Why are you here?
I'm here to find love, sorta. Are you here to find love, hook up, make out, one night stand?
I'm here to have sex in the parking lot. What are you here for?
You here to have sex with a hooker? What?
Parking lot. We can make out in the parking lot if you want.
What do you have, like an RV park out there?
I have a Jeep.
But I can Jeep put the, is not big enough.
Yeah, it is. I put the seats down.
Is it a Grand Cherokee Jeep?
Ford-er, whatever.
It's not big enough.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Are we going to wrestle? So you like it rough?
I'm more into the group thing. I have friends though, but my friend is really gentle, if that's okay with you.
It's what?
He's very gentle. If you're into the group thing, I have a friend that's really gentle.
It's a man?
Yeah.
No, thanks.
So you're here to hook up. You have an average.
I'm here to have sex in the parking lot.
You have an average penis.
No, not average. A very good penis.
A very good penis. And your credit score is 800.
True.
Oh, that's kind of ironic because my lease runs out next week. And you want to stay with you?
Yes.
That's fine, but I don't swallow. Is that a problem?
Yes, that is a problem. That's a huge problem. Really? Why not? You don't swallow?
Not for the show. No, I have a therapist.
Well, so do we. Wait, you see that? I have two people. You're talking to two people right now.
I'm a psychiatrist, so I get medication.
Me too. Yeah. Adderall, all kinds of shit.
I'm on Xanax.
I'm on Xanax too.
Xanax and Viagra.
I'm on Viagra too.
Do you have any STDs?
Yep. 5.